Hey guys, welcome to Logging Ups. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Rediffmail account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Rediffmail account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. And after opening your preferred browser, on the search bar, click over there and type in the address rediff.com and hit on enter. And after that, will be directed to the home page of Rediff. You can see over here. Now, in order to log into your Rediff account, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is a sign in button where my mouse is currently hovering. So click on that sign in and you'll be directed to the login page of the Rediffmail. So now, in order to log into Rediffmail, enter your username over here with which you had signed up for a Rediff account, and have that enter your password over here, guys. And after entering your email address or your username and your password, simply click on the sign in button available over here, and then you'll log into your Rediffmail account online on your computer. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Rediffmail account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.